Today we are gonna have a debate on two famous and powerful underdogs, Baki and Ippo.
Hi everyone, I'm gonna talk about Baki of the anime Baki the Grappler.
I'm gonna talk about Ippo of the anime Hajime no Ippo.
According to my opinion, if Baki and Ippo ever fight, Baki can win easily.
So can you explain why? Cause Ippo is one of the best boxer of his division and got training from a great prize fighter Kamogawa.
Look, Ippo may have some fancy boxing skills, but Baki has Yujiro's blood and also is a champion of underground fighting organization.
This means he is not a pro fighter. No matter how much fame a fighter gets from underground, he cannot be compared with a pro. He can kill Baki's ass easily in the ring.
This is Ippo's only weakness, boxing in rules. But in a street fight, there are no rules. So Ippo can be alive in streets. Also, Baki is trained in multiple martial arts, but Ippo is trained in just one martial art.
If you look at some street fights between boxing and some other fancy martial arts like karate, Wing Chun and Taekwondo, boxing has the advantage because it is a scientifically proven martial arts for defense and fighting.
We all know what Bruce Lee said, be like water, my friends. So if anyone can utilize any martial art perfectly, then no other fighter can defeat him. So it depends on the fighter.
So same thing goes on Ippo. He's also a great fighter and a boxer. He can also beat Baki.
So ultimately, we have to see the real fight.
I totally agree. Only then we can get the answer.
So viewers, who do you think will win?